What's up? You guys remember her? I haven't put her on here since we first got her. What's up, Cersei? This is what she used to look like. No, this is what she looks like. Oh. Hey! What's up, Scar? Come here. Come here. Here. Oh, sit. Sit. Let's just say it's another disappointing year to be a Yankees fan. So before I go hit legs right now, I just want to talk about my new supplement stack that I just got from Arms Race Nutrition. As you can see, this is their creatine product, Vigor, however you want to say it. It's the advanced creatine formula, which really promotes strength and size. I got Sweet Geeks, which is tastes really good, and so far this has probably been one of the best creatines I've used. The only downside to it is it's only 30 servings, but I mean it's really good. And then this is my go-to pre-workout combo right here. This is Harness. This is the stem pre-workout with all the caffeine, tart candy strings. Really good. All the flavors are really good here. And then you mix that with the Daily Pump, which is a stem-free pre-workout, which is no caffeine. It just has all the pump products and all the pump formulas in here, for the ingredients, and these are the EAA/BCAAs, which I usually drink during my workout just to feel it, keep me energized, and get the most out of my workout here. And the good thing about these pre-workouts is that they are 20 servings, but the serving size is 2 scoops. I usually go a scoop and a half, so it's around 30 servings, which is really good for the price. But overall, I really like this stack, and this is probably something I'll be using a lot in the future. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna go hit some legs right now. You know, gotta get some legs like my dad, Julian Smith, right here. Gotta focus.
Having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alight the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're fire. Having dreams, splashing in the summer stream. Tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen. My body turns to ice. Crushing weight of paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right.
Yeah, I can't even flex my legs, they're so full. Yeah, but wide guy legs, you know. But, yeah. So, today was a solid leg day. I'm just walking out of the gym right now, and still no one's here. It's like 1 o'clock. Anyways, dude, it's so, like, it's hard to find, like, no one likes to do legs for some reason. It's so hard for people to find motivation and do legs, but, dude, I love it because leg day is probably, like, the hardest day, and it pushes you to your limits. It pushes you, helps you become better. No one likes to fucking squat. Dude, no one likes to put fucking 400 pounds on their back, go down and come up, you know? But, I mean, you gotta do what it takes to become the best, you know? And yeah, so I think leg day, I mean, I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but I think it's the most challenging to me. And I think, and overall, legs help complete, like, an overall classic look. It brings, like, without legs, make the body complete and give, like, a classic overall aesthetic look. But yeah, speaking about legs, I want to bring my legs up as perfect as I can, get them as fully developed as I can, and then when I start prep, get them just freaking insanely shredded, because I think, like I said earlier, I think after I do physique show at the beginning of the year, I think I'm going to hop into a classic show after that and see how I do, see how I stand up, or see how I hang with the big boys. Anyways, but yeah, dude, I'm freaking excited. I still got a couple more months to put on more size, and then I would say December, January, start my prep and see where it goes from there, man. I'm super excited. I've seen insane results since my show, and I'm already 20 pounds heavier. I mean, it's not muscle. I mean, a lot of it's water and some of it's muscle, a little fat, put on a little body fat, but I mean, I still have abs. If you don't have abs in the off season, you're just fat.